Former President Barack Obama ignited a firestorm of controversy on Wednesday by demanding to see President Donald Trump's elementary school diploma. Speaking to reporters in Washington, Obama called on Trump to prove once and for all that he had completed a K-5 program. While the U.S. Constitution does not require the president to have graduated from fifth grade, it would still be nice to know that he had done so, Obama said. By insisting on the release of Trump's diploma, Obama joined a growing movement of so-called schoolers, who contend that Trump never attended school. Schoolers' demands to see documentation of Trump's elementary school attendance have yet to sway the White House, which has released only a short version of Trump's second grade report card, with the grades completely redacted. Obama revealed that he had hired forensic detectives to study Trump's utterances and tweets to determine the extent of his verifiable schooling, but, so far, they had found no proof of a fifth grade education. Donald Trump claims that he attended elementary school, Obama said. All I'm asking is, where's the evidence?